our people safely back to work, for all of us to begin to live our lives once again. And that is why I am today announcing my intention to run for the presidency of the Philippines in the upcoming May 2022 elections.
Laging tandaan, mas malayo ang mararating kapag nagkakaisa. Sama-sama po tayong babangon muli.